nangyari.
Hi guys, what's up? Holland Erica here, and today will be our vlog retreat vlog. And last year I didn't go to the retreat because of, you know, the Hong Kong thing. So today we'll be going to my last retreat in high school. And so yeah, I already set my things up. The suitcase is outside though. So yeah, is this the laziest outfit I've ever been in? Excuse me. This is the laziest outfit that I ever been in. So yeah. Yeah. Wait. Oh my gosh. Grass on the vibe. Just kidding. So yeah, I'll go to school now. Bye. So we're here currently in the bus. Hi guys. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
So it's, yeah. So it's already, wait. 6:11 in the morning and there are only a few people. So yeah. Say bye. It's currently 6:48 in the morning and we had a delay. Say hi!
Hi!
Hi! Grade 12, hi! Mga grade 12 so far, hi!
$1!
We're leaving! Goodbye! So it is currently 9 something in the morning and we just had a stopover and we had Starbucks. Hi. Hi Garbin. So yeah, bye.
When?
Pa man.
Ha?
Kailan pa man naging
gay dyan? Pa man.
Oh! 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 He is speaking, making the pun of fair grammar.
Yes.
Are you gonna fight?
Okay na yan, Hollywood star oh.
Nakasaka.
Okay. Are you gonna fight?
No.
He's gonna fight. Yeah. He said like this.
Bye guys!
Saan kayo?
Sir Robert.
Saan wala kayo? Kasi tama kayo.
So we just left our stopover and we're going to our destination. Yay! What the heck? So we're gonna be off to our destination. It is currently 9:31 in the morning and what the heck is going on here?
Oh! Reklamo ka na reklamo, hindi naman ikaw nagbabayad ng bus.
Woke up from my sleep and we are still traveling. It's currently 11:07 and we are about to arrive at our destination. So I just fell asleep. I'm sorry. So here it is. At our destination at Rizal Recreation Center, and my god, there's so much things happening.
Rin nakita.
Arrived at hi Jen. So we just arrived at Rizal Recreation Center and we're about to eat lunch and we have our food stamps. So later on there'll be the orientation and the games and then we'll be going to our room. So yeah. Byron, nangyari sa'yo.
Byron.
Nangyari sa'yo.
Byron,
tingin.
Sakit!
Elbed yung second. Si Elbed yung nakakirin pa.
Gago mo yan, take?
Sabi ka na, take.
Arigo!
Yan na!
Akate!
Rest in peace.
Sakit, gagi.
Beaver and pa.
Go, Jow!
Go!
Yuk, sabi ko sa ganda eh.
Bola.
Teka lang.
Paano ba hawak mo?
Hawak lang. Ay nako, Eric. Yan.
Hindi kami video kanina nahulog ako.
Diyan sa akin.
Wala.
Ah, galing si Eric!
Si Kirby, pag-isa!
Tulak natin!
Sige!
Wash ka naman, Kirby!
Pasakan na ako eh!
Sige! Go, sige!
Game!
Ano ba yan? Kirby! Dito, sa dulo mo, anahin!
Uy, kain na! Uy, kain na! Uy, kain na!
Bakit ka lang?
Tama na, kain na! Uy, tama na! Kain na!
Uy, mahulog na!
Uy, tama na!
Uy, mahulog na ako!
Uy, gawin na! Kamay, tama niyo na!
Kain na!
Leo!
Thank you.
Byron. Pabalik na sila. Hi.
Uy, susunod na kayo ah.
Pabilisan
niyo. Hindi ko kayo
excuse me.
May Erica.
No, Carlos.
Remove your jacket. It's not safe.
Si Carlos Langing.
Yeah! Uy, uy, uy! Kiling. Kiling. Uy, ba't ako?
Uy, kalma ka lang.
Kalma lang.
So we are in Japan too. This is our room. It's all girls. All girls are here. So, and the boys are divided into three rooms because there's so many of them. And we're now packing up. So yeah, bye.
What's up?
Bye guys.
Ano? Ano sabi mo?
Nasa dream place na.
Hancho.
Charan. Mga wala magawa.
So we're done. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
So we're done with the session number 1. We're off to play games. We're just gonna dress up and prepare. Pupunta na kami sa room namin.
Japan room number 2.
Vlogger days. Bihis-bihis na pag may time.
Yung pang dumi ay ba?
Go!
Sir, mabantayan mo.
na. Sige,
go.
Yan.
Sige, go.
Bagay na!
Pumili mo na ito?
Okay na ba?
Oo.
Sabi
yung ano. Talaga to.
Lian!
Lian! Lian! Lian! Lian! Lian! Lian! Lian! Pabilisan lang! Lagay-lagay ulit! Lagay!
Yes!
Oh,
Toilet?
Malapit na matapos!
Hi, Basa.
Hi,
your fellow.
Wait lang.
Mas marami tubig
yun eh. Binabawasan eh.
Hoy!
Binabawasan eh.
Hoy! Binabawasan!
Ayos sir, kanino?
Mamaya natin sasabihin mo kung sino panalo.
Para mas marami natin sir.
Nice!
Ang kate! Bilis na lang
natin! Mas matatakbo na tayo sa
pagkakas! Yay! Yay!
Wala ba?
So, tapos lang kami sa games. Basang-basa kami.
Pwede na sarili.
Ay.
Kasama sa vlog!
Vlog!
So, yung swimming, yuk!
Palit muna tayo kasi magpapalit pa ako ng lash guard.
Shit! Dali! Ikaw, hindi ka naman papalit ko. May down-down ka pa sa buhok mo eh. Tara! Palit muna tayo.
So we'll go swimming now. Yay! Bye!
Lahat ngayon ang hagis mo eh.
Oo nga.
Ching! Ching!
Demo na paghagis si Natalie.
Ganun.
Nagmo-model ka pa dyan.
Oy, tara na.
Mag-film
photoshoot
dyan. So,
parang photoshoot eh.
Bye, guys.
Enjoy.
Ay, sorry. So, we're done preparing. We're about to swim. Papunta na kong swimming pool. Hi. Hi. So, expect memes. More memes.
Erica and her memes.
I love my memes. Memes are my life.
I love myself.
Peace.
Gora na lang eh.
Ay, doon ba na daw?
Doon.
Happy birthday!
Rest in peace. Just
kidding. Wait, sorry, talaga ako sa bonfire.
Same.
Sino may marshmallows? Pa-share.
Para lang, wala.
Wala. Saan? Kung meron ako marshmallows, dagdag mo pa ng graham crackers. S'mores is life.
Troy Santos!
Hi guys, so we just finished swimming. How was it? Hi. Hi, so we're about to go back to the rooms, then we will take a shower and then we'll have dinner and another session. And the most exciting part is the bonfire activity. I'm really excited because I never really been to a bonfire. So, bye. So it's currently 6:13 in the morning. Hi guys. So today we're waiting for dinner. Dinner time. And then and then there's another session. Hi Jude. So yeah, after dinner session, then bonfire, then sleep. Bye. Oh my gosh, I forgot to video. Oh my god, I did things. Ay, nako. So currently guys, hey guys again, we're back from the bonfire and everything, Lord. And now it's currently 9:30 and our lights off will be 10. So for the day 2. Day 2 will also be our last day since because of the budget and stuff. But day 2 will be our last day and we'll be about to go home. And for the while, from 9 something to 10, will be free time before you sleep. Hi. 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 Hi.
Ano, magreklamo ka ba? Naglabas na ang
Picture tayo.
Ay, diyan mo ba, Erica, kung paano ko alam lahat ng pagkain mo sa maleta.
Picture tayo. Erica, hawakan mo.
Good morning, guys. Today is day 2 and the last day of our retreat vlog. So today we're going to exercise and then small group devotion, then pack up breakfast and everything already. Since this is the last day, we will more focus on packing up and stuff. So right now we are just going to prepare ourselves for the exercise. So bye.
Everybody, come on, exercise now.
We just finished our exercise and now we're off to the treehouse for our devotion high tea. Salakad na kami. So we just finished eating our breakfast and we have our free time currently to pack up and take a bath and prepare for later's awarding and praise and worship. So today we are just going to have a mini photo shoot. So yeah, expect pictures and everything. So, and also it's a very sunny morning today. It's currently 8:54 and we're walking. So like,
takot nga ako eh. Photo shoot when you and your friend.
Sapa.
Sapa.
Ito, wait. Wait, inaayos ko. Taas ko konti.
Ang cheeks! Ang cheeks!
Nak!
Hi!
Let's go! I think kailangan nyo yung
our anchor is Jesus. Keeps us in God's hand. He said, my sheep hear my voice. I know them. They follow me. I give them eternal life. They'll never perish. And no one can pluck them out of my hand. We need our faith anchored in a rock. The rock is Jesus. On the other end of the string, there's a knot. If there's no knot, the string comes apart. The knot represents the Bible, God's Word. We sing a song, Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. It's true, the Bible tells us what to believe. It holds our faith together. And when you wind the top, you put the string on the knot. That's how it gets started. Faith comes by hearing, hearing by the Word of God. When we hear God's Word, things can get started spiritually in our lives for the Lord. To spin a top, three things: string, anchor, knot. Relationship with God, three things: faith in Jesus based on the Bible. And when we have that, we can be in God's hand. We can be doing whatever God wants us to do when we have the right relationship with Him. So, thank you, guys. Let's review the first point of the gospel according to Thomas. Kuya Kim, he couldn't keep it on his hand while spinning. I said, gotta toe lunge side. Kaya nito lang saglit sa camera, Kuya Kim, hindi halata. Hindi yung may kaya. We have...
So we just finished watching the top show and... Hi guys! Hi! So, we're about to eat lunch now and after that, departure and then we'll go home. So, it's been sweaty, it's been tiring because we kept walking but it's so worth it. So yeah, we'll just eat. So
hi.
So it is currently 1:09 in the afternoon and we're already on the bus about to head home. And the day 2 is already over. We're just waiting for the teachers and everyone to arrive and the luggage be prepared. So yeah.
So ayun po ano, stop what's up over sa inyo mga paa?
Shopping.